Okay, let's get these armored vehicles. Get down to Davis Quartz. Insurgent LAPVs, light armored personnel vehicles, came in electric with driverless capabilities. Might look into the financing options. Use it for the kids' soccer run. Not that I have children. That I know of. Officially. Who needs the paperwork, right? For cars, not kids. And who needs it when I can recruit degenerates like you to go on errands? Hey, by the way, you mind picking up some milk while you're out? I was joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so unless we're taking advantage of the guard's lactose intolerance, you won't be sent to the farmer's market. Rest assured. Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation. Send people after you, and they aren't going to be nice people. Make sure we get the LAPVs back in one piece. LAPVs doing? Come on, folks. Thank you. said good things come to those who wait. She clearly did not have access to the internet. This is the age of instant gratification, and I need those insurgents 10 minutes ago.
Tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't want to draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merriweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.